reason for the existence of KSK SMP Co-op are the following. Tatlo lang. For our members to learn, our members to earn, and our members have a facility to borrow money. Learning in KSK SMP Co-op. Tatlo po ang pinipilit maging pundasyon ng KSK SMP Co-op na mabahagi sa mga members nito sa larangan ng kaalaman. Number one is financial literacy. Dito po kami nanggaling ni Mr. Francisco Colaico noong 2001, noong una namin tinayo ang Colaico Foundation, hanggang na-expose sa mga OFWs, sa mga Pilipino dito sa Pilipinas, sa mga nagtatrabaho na gustong mayroong ibang paglagyan ng kanilang pinaghirapang pera para may chance ang kumita o lumago. 2004, nung talagang in-establish ang KSK SMP Co-op, galing na rin, born out of the various forms of financial literacy na ginagawa namin noon sa Colaico Foundation. Sa libro, seminars, media, anything online, lahat ngayon nasa ilalim na ng KSK SMP Co-op. At tuloy-tuloy namin ginagawa ito. Ang inyong lingkod ay very active sa DTI Go Negosyo Advocacy, kaya kasama rin sa ating learning menu our entrepreneurship learning activities. And of course, we try to cover the holistic well-being of the individual. In fact, kung di ako nagkakamali, kahapon o nung isang araw, physical well-being naman ang tinira ng KSK SMP Co-op sa pamumuno ng kanyang Chief Operating Officer, si Aristotle Joel Cala, at ang kanyang tao sa media, si Yesa Mendoza. They online, aside from the usual learning sessions na ginagawa namin, si Clarice Macaraeg, minabuti nga na magkaroon ng physical well-being. They had an online workout kahapon o nung isang araw. Iba-iba pang mga topic ang aming kinocover. Yun nga, ang isang member natin, si Ma'am Ana, na nandito ngayon, ay nakasama natin minsan, very recently, to somehow have a sharing of paano ina-address ang pandemic, how our member was, and looking forward na walang, na hindi lang tungkol sa kaperahan na may kinalaman. As far as earning, KSK SMP Co-op has been offering various earning facilities, may it be products or services that are providing either fixed or guaranteed returns, or equity, meaning you are co-owning something through KSK SMP Co-op. KSK SMP Co-op as a whole also get into co-owning of businesses together with its members. As far as borrowing related sa financial literacy, we are proud to say our KSK SMP Co-op borrowers, which are our members, because we only lend money to KSK SMP Co-op members, very clear sa kanila, purpose-driven dapat ang mga borrowing nila. Utang is never mali, is never masama. How one appreciates, uses, values other people's money, that will spell the difference. We are also proud to say when our members borrow money from KSK SMP Co-op, we want to deliver easy and fast approval as long as all requirements are available. And for our members to borrow sa KSK SMP Co-op, simple lang naman yung requirements, kaya madaling mapa-approve. And within 5 working days, within the week, we can have a release of the loan proceeds.